So Grievous is going to move twice and charge at this RT.
Greetings and welcome to Halfling 13 Gaming. The battle this week is a traditional droid versus clone battle. The Separatists take on the Grand Army of the Republic with a combination that could be right out of the Clone Wars. Craig and Carter are facing off using the recent practice to try to get a solid showing for their respective factions. As always, any constructive feedback is welcome to offer advice or to point out the inevitable errors that creep into our game. The battlefield is back to our Rocky Forest theme, providing ample blocking terrain. As usual, gray objects and rocks provide heavy cover, with a few scattered pieces of light cover. Small plants provide light cover, but do not affect movement. Craig has selected the Separatist forces today with a small adjustment to his prior list. The droids are commanded by General Grievous and a T-Series tactical droid, referenced as Major Tom. They're supported by 5 units of B-1 battle droids and a single unit of B-2 super battle droids, a single unit of IG-100 Magna Guard, and a BX-Series droid commando strike team unit provide some flexibility, while a pair of Droideka units provide for speed and firepower. CIS has 798 points and 12 activations, and it's selected the blue player priority. Carter has brought along a Republic force to face off in the battle, with Anakin Skywalker as the general. He has 2 units of Phase 1 clone troopers, and 3 units of Phase 2 clone troopers for the massed infantry, and a trio of AT-RT walkers for armor and mobility. The Republic army has a point bid of 799 points with 9 activations, given the red player designation. As always, we welcome our viewers, both past and present. All 3D models used are available either on Thingiverse or from various companies. Please check the description for details. The scoreboard and dice trays are a custom design, inspired by many others, developed and crafted by Halfling 13. Token organizers are a custom design, sponsored by Halfling 13 Hobbies. If you enjoy this content, drop a like on this video, or subscribe to the channel to be notified of future releases. You can also support us directly by joining our channel with the YouTube join icon, located next to the subscribe, providing early releases on videos and other perks. Leave us a comment to let you know what you did or did not like about this battle or the video format. We're eager to engage with the audience and improve the channel. Your support and feedback is appreciated and helps us continue creating content. New videos are posted typically on Fridays.
My orders went to Anakin and these 2 AT-RTs.
My orders went to Grievous, and then Major Tom directed the red guys, and they coordinated the rest of the B1s over here. So I'm going to activate the snipers. They're going to take a scale move off the hill. Since they can't shoot at anything, they'll just take a dodge.
I'm going to pass.
So, Major Tom is going to bolster the red B1s and the Droidekas, and then he's going to move so he can see things. Set him back a little bit. I believe he can see them.
He can.
And then he'll do his orbital strike.
Oh,
no. On the blue squad.
Blue.
So I got a crit and a hit.
So one's gonna go to cover since you have sharpshooter, so I'm rolling for one. And he'll spend those phase twos that are right next to him. So they just gain 2 suppression.
Yep.
These phase twos are gonna go. They're going to make their first move up to here. Then they'll make their second move just to be in this little crevasse.
So I got the droidekas, so they're going to go into wheel form, and they're going to do a pivot. And then they're going to move around this rock.
These phase ones are going to go, they're going to roll suppression, they're going to panic, and then they'll get one off. So these guys are actually braver than I thought they were. So they're not going to roll anything off, but they'll still get an action. So they'll shoot their two red heavy weapon into the droidicos. No.
So I'll activate these green B1s, so they're going to take a move. Just going to move that guy out. There, and then they all take a second move.
That's their phase ones are going to go. They're going to throw their token on the ground because that's what real men do. So they're going to go there, and they'll take a dodge.
So I'm going to do these B1s. I'll roll for their suppression. So it stays. And then they're going to take a move over here. And they'll do a second move around the rock.
This ATRT is going to move to like here. And then it's going to take a shot at the Magna Guards.
I think that's in.
Okay, so we'll take a shot at the Magna Guards. So one crit going on to those Magna Guards.
And they can't dodge out of that, so I guess they take it?
Nope, they roll for defense now.
Nope, they'll just take it.
I mean, that's fine with me too, but...
Red. Okay.
Darn it.
Aha.
They get a suppression.
So I pulled the droidekas. So they're going to go into wheel mode and then they're going to do a pivot. And then they're going to follow the rest of them.
Another ATRT is going to start trudging along. It's going to go to here. Then it'll take a shot at the B1s right there. Nope. Suppression.
Ah.
Can't do any damage
around
one.
I know, clearly.
So I'll do the purple guys. They're going to take a move. Then they will take a second move and pick up the box.
Okay, you get arc welder and precision scopes.
I'll do the arc welder.
Okay.
This purple phase twos are gonna go. They're going to make a move up to here. Breaking the move stick, and then they'll take a shot at those droids over there. Spend if they want. So they have, that was a crit. This so far, spending their surge, will still go to cover, so two have to cover. Because they're crits.
And they do have a surge, maybe? Yeah, so they'll spend their surge.
I thought you said your luck wasn't good.
It is not.
That seems like a pretty good save, Craig.
I'll do the red B1, so they'll take a move out. And then they'll take a second move.
This ATRT is going to go, move to here, and then he's gonna make a shot on those B1s with the arc welder. One crit.
Crit one.
He's going down. Yeah.
Take damage.
First death of the game. Time to instantly repair that B1.
I call shenanigans.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you already activated. He's dead for good. That's your unit. No, it's not. Which one's your unit leader?
The with the binoculars.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna activate these B1s. They're going to roll suppression. Keeping it. And then they're going to be dumb and shoot at the ATRT. And after that, they're gonna take a move up to cover. You want me to go ahead and move them?
Mm-hmm. One crit.
One crit. And they don't have a surge.
I block it.
No.
Huzzah.
You have surge to defend?
I do. Republic ATRT surge to defend. This phase two squad is going to make a move. Then it is going to make a move. And then bust a move. And that's their action.
The Magna Guard, so they're going to take a move. And then they're going to take a second move up to this building.
Anakin's going to move to here. And then he's just going to move up behind this. Behind, just over here, behind the ATRT wall. And that'll be.
I'll do the B2s. They'll take a move. And they'll take a second move. So Grievous is going to take a move. Grievous is going to take a second move. I don't believe he can shoot anything either time. I mean, I guess he can kind of see this ATRT.
He can.
So I guess he'll take a shot with his gun at the ATRT. So a hit, a crit.
Two crits are going to go through.
And he does.
He is crit one. That surge is going to turn to a crit.
I'm seeing if he has any surge tokens.
He doesn't need the surge. He's crit okay. one. That's going to turn.
Oh,
into
that's
a
what
crit
it does. Bolt. Okay.
So it's two pierce one. That hit's going to go away because of armor. So I save one. It gets pierced. So I'm going to take two wounds. My order went to the RT, and the phase two's back there.
My order went to the droidekas, and then to the B1s, and then Tom directed the B1s through here to the Magnus.
This ATRT is going to activate. It's going to move up to here, and then it's going to flame down onto the Magnus. Well, that's awful. So. Three. I'm assuming you're gonna dodge one.
Yeah.
So two.
Two.
Should have gotten five.
Red.
So they're gonna take a wound.
Ouch. So I'm going to do the B2s. They're going to take a move over here. I guess I'll roll for their suppression. They still got it. And then they're going to use a free action to use the Arc Welder, healing the Magna Guards. This is gone. And then they're going to take a shot at the clone squad over there. So a hit, a crit, and surges.
Okay, so just one going through?
Yeah, because this goes away.
I block it.
Oh.
This phase two unit is going to take an aim and then shoot at Grievous in the open. This is unfortunate. So this is what it is currently. We'll spend their aim for two more. And then we're going to spend... We're going to spend the phase two surge right here to make it five.
So those guys will take the
two crits.
I'll have these guys take two hits and those guys take one
the,
hit.
The esteemed leader lets each unit have guardian one.
Yeah.
Right, so it's one on top.
Oh,
so
one.
You can do two hits right there.
Okay, so one, one, two, and...
Grievous could roll for one.
He could. I'll do the B2s.
Okay. So Magna dies.
Yeah.
I'm not mad about that at all.
See, my luck isn't that great.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll do those B1s right there. One on them. Okay, so one dies from them. Then the B1s back here with six people. Okay, so then one comes off of them. And then your B2s.
Are they still white? Yeah, they're still white dice.
They have two HP each.
Oh, they saved though.
So, and then Grievous still gains a suppression.
So do the B2s, they're gonna shoot at the ATRT and then take a dodge.
Holy moly. Three crits. Things.
Crit, crit, crit.
That's the only thing getting through is full armor.
Okay.
So three wounds. And then he's broken, so now I need to roll broken to. So his movement's broken, so it's gonna take two actions for him to move. See, I don't roll that good. Rolls 50% crits.
I don't.
Anakin will go. He's going to make a move up to here. Then he'll make a jump back to here. And then it'll be him.
So I'm going to do the snipers. They're going to take an AI move up to the box here. And then they're going to open the box. And then they'll snipe Anakin on the roof.
Good. BACTA and targeting rangefinder.
I'll do the BACTA. So that's a crit and
it's gonna go to cover.
They surge to hit, which just goes away. So
one red with two surges, he blocks it. So I drew a core unit. These phase twos are going to move up to around here. They're going to open the box, and then they're going to take a shot at Grievous.
Precision scopes, target rangefinder.
I'll take the precision scopes. And then I'll also tap this on this attack. Well, absolutely none of my white dice hit. So we'll leave this in there for now.
Average white dice.
No conversion. So we'll spend the surge next to them. That'll go to cover then. So.
So the crit I have to take, and then the hit can go to We'll do the blue guys, I guess.
Protector is still active, I think. I think it lasts the entire...
No, it's one okay. attack. It recharges
at the end of the round. Okay.
Ah, yeah. Oh, they saved.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Good job, B1s.
And Grievous.
And then Grievous.
Uh-huh.
See, there you go. He took a damage.
Oh, yeah.
But now his tenacity kicks in. Unless I heal him. So I'm going to do the red B1s. They're going to take an aim and shoot at the red clones. So we'll reroll two, I guess. Ooh, one hit, which goes away. So.
Okay, the clones are going to go, roll suppression. They're going to keep it. That's okay. They're going to take an aim, and then they'll shoot Grievous. Into heavy cover because you have those barricades in the way. So we reroll these two. So these two are going to go to cover, so Grievous has got four.
He's taking one, and then he's got three, so... one, two, three. Yeah, we'll do that.
How's it going?
One, two, three.
Okay. So B2's first? Or do you want to do Grievous first?
I'll do Grievous first.
Okay. So a wound and two suppression on Grievous.
So two suppression.
So it'll be up to four now.
And you got the wound. Okay. Mm-hmm. And then I'll do the B1s.
Okay.
So we'll do the purple ones. They die.
Okay.
And these guys.
Okay.
Dies. And then the B2s. Take a damage.
Cool. B2's tenacity kicks in.
They do. They're going to punch them. So the B1s are going to aim and shoot at Anakin. Ooh, there's one hit. And heavy cover.
Okay, so suppression. This RT's going to go. He's going to make a move over to here. And then he is going to flamethrower the B1s right there. So they surge to hit, so you're looking at six.
Okay. So six.
Mm-hmm.
They can do it.
Oh, you almost got it.
Yeah, so I think they're pretty dead.
Yeah, those four are dead.
So you took out an activation.
I did. And one less guardian for Mr. Grievous to use.
I think this was theirs. So I'm going to activate these B1s. They're going to aim and shoot at the walker on the ground.
And that's
there's
one.
There's a crit, and then we reroll two. And there's another one.
And that's two. Joyous day. I take a wound.
Ouch.
Blue unit's going to go. Going to roll for suppression. They didn't get it off, so they're just going to take an aim.
So I'm going to activate Major Tom. He's going to take a move up. And then he's going to spend an action to bolster Grievous. And I think he's short of the Magna Guards.
Yeah.
So then he'll just bolster the B2s, I guess.
The AT's going to go. Everything's, a lot of everything's moved, so. Move there. And then he will move. Up to here.
So I'm going to go with the Magna Guards. They're going to take an aim, and then they're going to charge this AT-RT. So crit. Hit.
It's irrelevant.
Yeah. So we'll just reroll. Nope.
One.
And crit.
I block it. I pass.
So Grievous is going to try to roll off suppression. Rolling none of it off. So he's just going to take a move.
He can't. He panics.
Yeah.
Nope, he's panicked.
He panics, so he moves.
He goes nowhere.
No, he just stands there.
Okay.
Take two suppression off.
These clones, they're going to take an aim, and then they're going to take a shot at the B1s, and they can only see two of them. So we're going to reroll both. And then we're going to reroll both. So just suppression.
Suppression.
At least my hits were consistent.
Very consistent. Nothing but hits.
Yep, and then I'm out of activations.
So these Dredekas are going to go into wheel form, and then they're going to take a move. And then they're going to take a second move. Drop it.
Okay.
So I'm going to do the B1s. They're going to roll off their suppression. Nope. So they get one action.
Two.
Two?
They always get two.
Okay. So, oh, that's right. So then they're going to move there. And then they're going to take another move. And be there. So I'll do the Droidekas. They'll go into wheel form. And then they will take a move. And they'll take another move. This mine's blowing up.
Three onto the Droidica.
Three?
Mm-hmm.
They have weight saves, they search to defend.
Well, Droidica blows up.
I do.
Three or four?
Three.
They're three, so one dies.
Yep.
Poor Dredekka.
I don't have any.
Okay. And droids.
So I'll order Grievous and the snipers, and then Tom chained it through the droids, ending at the Magnus. So Grievous is going to move twice and charge at this RT. So crit.
And you impact two, I believe.
Yeah, so then I turn two of these into crits.
So correct. Three pierce two.
Is it impact two or impact three?
Should be. Each one has impact one.
Okay, so yeah. Impact two.
Yeah.
So three pierce one, two.
Pierce two.
Okay. Okay, so I take three and then I break. Oh, yeah, I had to take the dice to. Okay, so that's a damaged. Let's see how many actions he'll get. Green is going to aim and shoot at the B1s. So that'll be the crit. So far we have 3 crits, 2 hits. We'll reroll this hit, our blank. So that's a hit now. 2 will go to cover, so you're rolling for 4 on your B1s.
Save 1.
So you're gonna go down.
Oop. Did I hit something?
Yep.
So I'll activate the Magna Guards. They have charge, so they're going to take an aim and then charge at the ATRT. I believe they should have the move.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. Any crits so far?
No, just 4 hits.
Okay.
So
nothing so far.
We'll reroll. 2 crits, 2 crits. 1 crit.
I block it.
Ah.
Hoorah.
Good job, Magna Guards.
These phase ones are gonna aim and shoot the B1s. We'll reroll these 2. So that'll be my crit 1. So 2 for cover, 4.
4 on the B1s?
Yep. Nope.
So, 4 dead. Well, okay. So they're gone.
Mm-hmm. And the bomb is unclaimed.
Yeah. And the droid deckers can't pick it up. So I'm gonna go with these B1s. They're going to aim and shoot at the ATRT. There's 1 crit. And then we'll reroll 2.
Okay. He blocks it. My ATRT's been rolling very well.
I guess so.
So, this RT's gonna go. Let's see how many actions he gets. He's gonna get the 1. He's not mad about that particularly. So he's gonna move like this. And then he's gonna put the bomb and drop it right over there.
So I'll do the droid deckas. They'll go into wheel form. And they'll take a move. And then take another move. Just go up there. And then put the bomb there.
So we'll go with the crippled RT. He's going to take an aim and then shoot down onto those B2s. Got a few blanks. I rolled 50%, like how black dice should be. Reroll these 2. Convert 1. 1's gonna go for armor, so you're rolling for 4.
Okay. And they're white dice. Yeah. 4.
So you're gonna lose 2 models, since you already have a wound on 1.
Yeah. So I'm going to activate these B1s. They're going to aim and shoot at the red clone troopers. Well, I guess I can surge this.
How?
To get rid of the. Using the surge token.
Oh yeah, never mind, sorry.
So that'll get through heavy cover, and then I can reroll 2 to maybe do something. No, nothing.
Yeah. You don't have to spend the surge.
Yeah, you wouldn't have to spend the surge.
You can spend the surge at the end.
Oh, at the end.
Right. You
oh,
can
okay.
Just wait. You can keep the surge as a result because okay. You didn't get anything.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'd really like an arc welder right now.
Too bad.
The purples are going to... Remember, they're going to make a move to here, and then they're going to shoot the B1s back there. That was good. So these, and this. These are going to stay blank. So they'll spend their surge, and they'll spend the black unit surge that's underneath them to make these both hits. And then this one's going to go for cover, so you're rolling for five.
Five.
Gosh, dang.
So, block two.
So you're going to lose three.
And those guys don't have surges.
Droids don't roll this good, Craig.
Well, they were rolling pretty bad earlier. So I'm going to activate the droid echoes. So he is going to walk. Which I believe puts him out of blast range. Then he'll do a pivot. And how far can I pivot?
90 degrees.
90. So.
Yep.
There we go.
This unit's going to go. They're going to take an aim and shoot at the B2s. That's going to be my crit one right there. We'll re-roll this one blank. So, that's a hit. Light cover. Armor. You're rolling for two. I mean four, sorry.
Sure, I'll take two.
I bet you will.
Nope, they're all dead.
Okay, so they explode. I believe that technically puts us at an equal number of activations now.
So I'm going to have Major Tom bolster the snipers and the silver B1s, and then he'll just take a dodge.
Anakin's going to go. He's going to roll a suppression. He's going to get it off. He's going to jump down to base Grievous, and then he's going to swing into Grievous. Here's three. And I have search to crit. So five. I believe you're impervious.
Yep, he's impervious. And he doesn't have any dodge tokens, so he can't block.
So you're putting four onto the Magnus?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So that's going to be Grievous, yeah. That's Magnus.
Okay, so Magna Guard, four dice.
So Magna's gonna die.
One of them.
And then one left on Grievous with Pierce, three.
So you're gonna roll four dice. Okay, so those three will get Pierce and he'll take a wound.
No.
Pierce three. Those three will get Pierce. Okay. There's no blocks to block the one.
Right. Pierce three cancels three dice.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, I'll just stick this on for you.
So I'm going to go with the snipers. They're going to take a move. I think that should be open. And then, yeah, and you go here. Up to there. Thing out, and then they're going to do a free action heal on Grievous. Which gets rid of that.
And then what would like? Would they have one action left?
They have one action left, so I guess this guy will shoot at those clones. Uh-huh. Yep, cover.
You have sharpshooter one though, so my heavy's down to like.
So one.
So I thought you were suppressed.
I do have a suppression.
Oh, yeah, it's still two.
So I have a surge token, but I block it.
Okay. Got a suppression.
I got two suppression.
Mm-hmm.
Feel it. Okay.
Feeling the heat. So the RT is going to pivot.
Moved him forward that he was on the box.
I think the box slid back, but that's okay. He's going to pivot, and then he's going to make a move. up to here. Okay. Which is bases overlapping those then.
Shifted, and they take a point of support.
Yep. That's his turn.
Are you dropping the bomb or not?
His bomb? I can only detonate one a turn, right?
Correct.
Then.
But if you get killed while you hold the bomb, it becomes unclaimed.
Yes, I know. No, he's going to hold on to that.
Okay.
So, I'm going to go with these B1s. They're going to move. So I'm going to do this last squad. They're going to move around the plant. Then they're going to move over here and cohere.
These phase twos are going to go. They're going to roll none off. So they're going to get one action. What they're going to do is they're going to open the box first, which will be
camouflage and holo projector.
They'll take the holo projector. And then for their second action, they're going to just move down here.
Do you want to blow up a bomb?
I do.
Do you want to blow up a bomb?
Yeah.
Okay.
This bomb's exploding, and it'll hit ATRT, ATRT, and B1s.
Okay.
This bomb's exploding, it's just gonna hit the Droidekas. So, two crits.
Alright, don't die. He doesn't die, he takes another wound.
Darn.
Then my other RT.
And the other one.
Holy crap,
two
dude.
Two crits.
So I take a wound on that one. Okay, and then I'll roll for your B1s right there. Three. Okay,
and they're
so
dead.
They're dead. It worked, huzzah.
I almost killed your RT.
Yep, and then three red onto your Droidekas over on the left side. Just two onto them.
And they have red?
White. Search
white. White. So they take
one damage. Two flaming ATRTs. Very thematic.
Very.
My order went to Anakin, and then the phase twos popped their holo projector.
My order went to Grievous, and then Major Tom directed the Magnus. I'm going to activate Grievous. He's going to give himself an aim, and then he's going to charge at the ATRT and attack it. I think he can get about anywhere, so.
Well, that's way far.
I'll try to go. Is that good?
Sure.
So crit, hit, and I can do surges at the end, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So then we'll re-roll the black dice. And then I can surge one of, that just surges to
hit, it'll which impact becomes two, impact.
Impact, that's right. Let's spend that.
Three. Okay. Three, pierce two. Mm-hmm. That'll get pierced, so I'll take three. Then I am broken. I need another broken dice. Which is the movement. That's okay with me, though.
I think he's okay in that position.
I'm fine with that.
And then he does his whirlwind. Mm-hmm. So I guess I'll start on that guy.
Okay. The guy on the roof or the guy he's
the guy attacking? He's stabbing.
Okay.
So whirlwind is a red, two black, and a white.
Red, two black, and a white.
So nothing?
There's a, yeah. We'll do the RT next to him on the ground.
Okay. Okay.
Two crits.
At least you wasted it on the one that dropped the bomb. Okay, so he dies.
Did something.
Okay.
And then we'll do the roof one.
Okay.
Nothing. And Anakin.
Okay.
Nothing.
Okay.
So, killed an RT.
Anakin does get suppression at least.
Yep. I do get two suppression.
Yep.
Me too.
Anakin's gonna go, he's gonna roll for suppression. He'll get one off. He is going to take an aim and then move to engage over here. He'll get pulled in and then he's gonna swing. Also, if you don't mind it, can I do a force reflexes dodge?
Sure.
Okay, so he'll get a dodge token. And then I'll reroll this one. Still a dodge, so four.
Four.
Do you want to shield two of them? Oh, you can't use shield. So four, you're going to roll seven dice because you're impervious.
A shield because it's melee?
Right.
Yes.
Okay. So how many dice?
Seven.
Seven.
Here's three, they're gonna be dead.
Okay. Impervious is always confusing.
It is.
I'm gonna do the Magna Guards. They're gonna take an aim and then charge at Anakin. So. Two hits, and then I'll reroll these. And nothing. So okay. Two hits.
So I'll dodge one. And then I have Surge to defend, so I don't need any of these. And then you're going to take a wound back, because I have Demso Mastery.
What does that do?
Demso Mastery. While defending, if you spend a dodge token, you gain Surge to defend. If at least one hit or crit result was canceled, the attacker suffers one wound.
Those ones have to be ranged, and the wound bucket does say that. They
have to be ranged. Okay.
Okay.
That's
something we've messed up in the past with those types of batteries. They do have to be ranged.
Okay. I don't know why I'm picking those up. So this damage RT is going to take two actions to move. And then he's going to drop the bomb right over to here.
So I'm going to do this Droideka. It's going to attack the blue squad. And then it's going to take a dodge. Two hits.
So those will both go to cover, but I'll take two suppression.
Yeah.
Okay, this green unit's gonna go before they get suppressed. They will make a move down to here. And then they're going to make another move. Become base contact with that bomb. And then we will go here and away to where we have some cover. I'm gonna come around.
So I'll do the red squad, they'll shoot the clones and take a dodge. So instead I'm going to shoot the clones and then I'm going to take a move with the squad. One hit.
So suppression.
Yeah.
So the ATRT is going to move right on top of all these B1s. So I'll hold this here.
So pull them all out. Put the RT down. You put your leader adjacent to the RT wherever you wish.
Okay.
And then you cohere your unit around it.
I'll just move this on the other side here.
Is it round 4 or 5?
4.
Okay.
So I'm going to do Major Tom. So he is going to move here for one action. And then, yeah, I guess I'll just stay there.
What do you want to do for your second action?
I guess he'll just take a dodge. I'll go ahead and shoot him for the second action. Oh, there's a crit.
And I take a wound.
Ooh. So he has
one left.
One left, okay.
Yep.
Okay.
These clones will go. They're going to aim, and then they'll shoot at those B1s.
We track where they came from.
That's really good.
Ouch.
Okay, so those are there. We'll set these two here for now. We'll spend an aim for another surge. So we'll spend their surge and the black. We'll spend these phase two surge. Okay. And then it'll be one going for cover, so 7.
7?
7.
I think the B1s can do it.
They'll probably save one or two. But I have another unit that's looking at them going, hey.
Take another one.
We don't like you a lot. So we got one.
They saved one.
So there'll be unit leader left.
Yeah. Hey, you're getting the droid kills.
Well, unless I kill the unit, it doesn't matter how many I kill.
So I'll do the droidekas. So they're going to do a walk. And then they'll shoot at
the... They have to be both the same angle, but you can do it anyways.
And then they'll shoot at the clones. So that's 2 crits, and that's it.
2 crits?
Yeah, because they surge to defend.
Okay. So I lose a clone. That's the first clone off the board.
There we go, I killed a clone. Took me a while, but I killed a clone.
It's the effort that counts. I did put some suppression on them. Yeah. They're going to take a move, which will... unfortunately make it so they can't use their mortar, but then they're going to take a shot at the singular B1 over there. So crit and a hit. So just one crit.
And this is at which guy? Oh, he could do it. Nope.
No.
Major Tom and the ATRT, the last stand.
So I'm going to have the leader shoot at those clones, and then the squad is going to take a move. Suppression.
Oh, ah. Now I have to roll for it, too. Oh, where am I going?
Nope.
Ah, okay.
Put suppression.
3 suppression on these guys. These clones are gonna go. They're gonna roll suppression. Not getting one off, so they're gonna panic. and then remove one. Phase twos are going to roll for suppression, getting none off, but they still will get in action. That action will be two. Come around to here.
Are you going to blow up a bomb?
I'm going to blow up a bomb.
Are you going to blow up a bomb, Craig? I don't think you have one.
I mean, I could blow up the one bomb Carter has.
Okay.
This bomb is going to detonate on ATRT, Magnus, Anakin, and Grievous.
So one crit.
Don't die. Ah, he died.
Died.
And go ahead and roll Anakin. Three.
Okay, so I have three red and three surges. So I'll spend a surge and I'll take a wound. Tenacity is kicked in.
No.
And then you roll for the Magna Guard.
So hit in a crit.
Two.
Okay.
And Grievous.
Grievous. He doesn't have anything special on.
No.
In the.
No, just roll. Three.
Three on Grievous.
Three. So I'll have them take two, and then I'll have him take one.
Okay.
Okay.
So I'll go for Grievous.
So he blocks it.
And then for the Magnas.
Okay.
Block theirs. Good job, Magnus.
Already
I already added that for him. Okay. My orders went to Anakin and the RT.
Mine went to Tom, Grievous, and the Magnus.
Okay.
So the ATRT is going to go. He's going to make a move up to there. And then he's going to throw the bomb up here.
Okay.
And then he's going to drop it.
Okay. So it's, yeah, I think that's functionally checkmate.
Yeah. Good game, Carter.
Good game, Craig.
As we start turn five, the Republic has locked down the victory and the Separatists have conceded. The Republic bombs have been placed and the Separatists do not have a path to turn the tide. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you made it this far, please consider a like on the video or subscribe to be notified for future content. Leave a comment for the players to ask why an option was or was not taken, and join the discussion with any advice or tactics for either force to make it more viable in the game.